Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
New Road Hog rework. I haven't been recording at all, to be honest. I've been in like so much pain. My back and stuff, so I've just been bed rest.
Apocalypse
is
over.
Okay.
Roll 'em over.
They still got the hook.
Dog style.
To find success, we must search in harmony.
I feel like the healing thing is a little faster,
five,
but I could be wrong.
Four, three, two, one. Initial flashpoint. Mark it.
Find solace.
I haven't picked a roll hog in forever. So hopefully,
Flashpoint unlocks in 10 seconds.
Let's end this. A taste of poison.
Time for me.
So it doesn't really heal all the way, that's why it's like once. I was like wondering why was it like the healing 1 second cooldown? Because it doesn't really heal all the way. I thought it was gonna be like most powerful next. It a little boost.
Flashpoint unlocks in 10 seconds. Flashpoint unlocked.
This is my prize.
I had that Roadhog trap on the other team.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Is an admirable virtue.
I gotta keep remembering this. Not like how before.
Ruins secured. Next, flashpoint, palace.
No. Use your ability a little too late, buddy. So I can see the weakness in this. Rohog, it takes a little while. And I gotta remember that healing is now art. L2. First time playing Rohog in a long ass time. Rework, I say it's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, I enjoyed it. And I got play of the game. Guys, enjoy. Leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you in the next one. Rework, pretty good. Might have to actually play him a lot more. Anyway, peace.